Hello viewers, welcome to Number X. In this problem, we have to solve the equation x to the power x to the 4 is equal to 64. Before solving this question, let us solve a simpler question like x to the x equals 4. 4 can be written as 2 squared. Here, base and exponents are same. That's why we can conclude that x is equal to 2 is solution of the equation x to the x is equal to 4. So to solve the original problem, we have to transform this equation in the form of x to the x is equal to k to the k, where k is any real number. Please note that exponent on left hand side of the equation is x to the 4. So our target is to change the base from x to the 4. This can be done by raising the exponent by 4 on both sides of this equation. So we can write it as, this implies x to the 4 is equal to 8 squared, that is 64 to the 4, which can be written as 8 to the 8. This implies x to the exponent will get multiplied. So we can write it as 4 times x to the 4 is equal to 8 to the 8. This implies x to the 4 to the x to the 4 is equal to 8 raised to the power 8. Now we have transformed the given equation in the form of x to the x is equal to k to the k. So we can conclude that x to the 4 is equal to 8. By taking fourth root on both sides, we can say that x is equal to plus minus fourth root of 8. So we get two real solutions of this given equation. If you like content of this video useful, please hit the like button and also consider subscribing us. Thanks for watching.